this is not a spring chicken bikini jar. We are out at the beach here in Santa Monica. And I have one question for you, and that is, where are all the people? Now, I know back in old Canada, younger days, they used to have people all the time at the beach in real school. Now, it may have to do with it being after Labor Day. Okay, so, you know, kids are back in school, and not as many people typically go out to the beach. But the weather has been rather cool, and this is one of 2 days in the next probably 2 weeks when the temperatures are high enough, the sun is out, and actually this is probably one of the best days actually out of the weather-wise we've had in a long time. So the question is, where are all the people? Are they working? There's plenty of parking. You don't want to pay for parking. You think the beach is crowded? Now one of the things, this beach here, I know you used to come over here, and it used to feel like you were in a foreign country. Well, it no longer feels like that. There's plenty of spaces out here at the beach. It's really kind of serene. You can always go to the pier and enjoy yourself. Just have a really nice day out in the sun. Santa Monica. One thing about Santa Monica, this is going to sound really funny. Besides the pier, which does have fast food on it, as well as restaurants, they have nice, clean bathrooms.